Hi there, Dr. Jim here from Blue Shield of California.
And I'm Bob from California.
I'm here to give you advice about muscle cramps, sometimes referred to as Charlie horses.
Ouch, Charlie, that hurts.
You okay?
Yeah, sorry.
Okay. A muscle cramp is a painful, involuntary contraction that often occurs in the leg while exercising or just as you're falling asleep or waking up.
Now, you'll know if you have one because it feels like an alien baby's being spawned out of your calf.
The trick to relieving a painful cramp is massaging the muscle and applying a heating pad.
You know, I prefer to scream in pain and drive my roommates into a panicked frenzy in the middle of the night.
That's certainly one approach.
Mm-hmm.
You could also stretch your calf by wrapping a towel around the ball of your foot and gently pulling the towel ends toward you while keeping your knee straight.
Now, how can I keep from getting muscle cramps to begin with?
Well, cramps can be brought on by lots of things, like too much exercise without proper stretching, standing for long periods of time, certain medications, pregnancy, as well as dehydration and a deficiency of certain nutrients.
Well, I think we can rule out pregnancy and too much exercise for me.
Well, then for you, Bob, I'd suggest drinking plenty of water and eating foods that are rich in calcium, potassium, and magnesium.
Now, are corn dogs rich in magnesium?
No.
Hmm.